Now when I was a little boy, at the age of 5, I had something in my pocket, keeps a lot of folks alive.